Dear souls, there is a saying in the Bible, give us this day our daily bread. If you ask God like that, yes, he will give you your daily bread. He's feeding billions of people, 8 billion people on the planet, and trillions of birds and aquatics and insects and bugs and animals. So why would he not give? He is giving us all our daily bread. But more importantly, if you ask God, Krishna, to take you into his service in the mood of surrender, then he'll be more pleased. And he'll give you all these other things like pastries, cream rolls, cakes, samosas, vadas, kachoris, and a whole host of other dishes from around the world. But more importantly, he'll give you a place in Vaikuntha, the spiritual world, or the third heaven, as described in the Bible. So this is the series of Journey into Life's Mysteries. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube, Radhika Gopinath Das. You could search for me and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Hare Krishna.